They held each other for a long time. How long, he couldn't say. The white curtain at the window went on flapping in the breeze that came from across the lake. Harry's cheeks stayed wet, and Alfred Brindle went on playing the second year Italy suite. Petrarch's Sonnet 47, then Petrarch's Sonnet 104. Sukaru knew every word. He could have hummed it all if he'd wanted to. For the first time, he understood how deeply he'd listened to this music, and how much it meant to him. They didn't speak. Words were powerless now, like a pair of dancers who had stopped mid-step. They simply held each other quietly, giving themselves up to the flow of time. Time that encompassed both past and present, and even a portion of the future. Nothing came between their two bodies, as her warm breath brushed his neck. Sukaru shut his eyes, letting the music wash over him as he listened to Aerie's heartbeat. The beating of her heart kept time with the slap of the little boat against the pier.
That's beautiful.
Has it been an hour already?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
We've been here an entire hour. And I lost all my hair.
Okay, we're back from our hour-long break. We are, what is this, season two?
Yeah.
This is the second season. This is Tuesday, July the 4th.
Yep, as it turns out.
Welcome back. Let me say. Welcome back to Shrimpers Forever as we embark on an entirely new and horrible adventure. I'm pretty excited about this season, but I'm also pretty terrified, Taylor Killian.
Yeah. Enix Darns. We should probably introduce ourselves.
Yeah.
Actually, that won't be confusing. Okay. I'm Taylor Killian. As always.
We have a new mic here with us, so that should help clarify some things. You should be able to hear our terrible...
Our terrible
musings on Co-Optimus.com.
And us just go, blah, every time something terrible happens. Yeah. And
as I was setting this up, I was thinking about how really all it's doing is it'll amplify our, like, gasps and grunts. Since that's, like, 90% of what
we do. Yeah, our terrible musings will no doubt maybe either soothe or infuriate you. So
yeah,
let's do this.
What we're doing is we're playing manager mode in co-op for Co-Optimus to show off kind of how much fun it is to play two-player FIFA in like an extended season.
Yeah. Extended mini seasons. Taking the lowly South End United Shrimpers all the way to the Premier League from League 2, which is the lowest professional league in England.
Yep. And as low as we could possibly go.
Yep. We would have gone lower, but we couldn't.
Yeah. So, in case you guys... let's catch you up on what happens since 1 hour ago.
Yeah, since we just left.
So, we thoroughly dominated, I think, League One. We took it to League One pretty handily.
Things will change now. People change. Emotions are running high.
Yeah. Especially for Chester McSlappy and crew.
Yep.
Esteemed
North Irish manager.
Chester McSlappy. He'll be leading fan favorites, Barry Core, Barry Baradith, the soccer god Core. He's starting to get into like Wu-Tang clear territory with like how many nicknames he has. He'll also be leading Wee Jack Payne.
The Ruben. Team's resident middle schooler.
Yeah. You know what's going to be weird?
What's that?
Later on in the stream, Jack's going to be in high school. It'll be his freshman year.
Yeah, you're not wrong. Oh, man.
We also have, maybe not fan favorite, but a player on the team, Ruben the Body Reed.
Who we post handily from our... hey, Isaacar!
Hey! What's up, man? We have Ryan Leonard, of course. Hankook Young. Fan, like, complete favorite, Hankook Young. Fan and manager and player favorite.
Yep.
And politest man in Southend.
Yep.
Will Atkinson. Luke, the, like, the brick wall Prosser.
Yeah.
I think Adam Thompson.
With a face that looks like he's in raucous agony.
Franjic, Ivan Franjic, to be specific.
And, Ben Coker.
And, yeah, OG Ben Coker. we also have...
a pittance of reserves. As you guys might remember for the end of the season last year, everybody quit. So now we have... this is our entire team.
We retained as many players as we could, given our budget. But... right now, we have a team only in, like, the most legal sense.
Yeah.
We have 18 players, just enough to have subs for each game, but that's it. If one of our players gets injured, we'd have to forfeit.
Yeah.
Luckily, though, we have a net positive. We have a good, solid month before our first game.
Yep.
And our first impending.
So you guys get to watch us go all the way through the transfer window. It's like we're playing this together, really.
Yeah. So our first game will be up against Wolfsburger AC. I didn't realize it had such a rad crest.
It looks like the wolf is eating the...
eating the A?
Yeah.
Wolfsburger C. after that, we'll have... our second
the most
friendly.
Brutal month of all time.
Against Molde, FK.
We have two friendlies?
Yeah, so that's a good point. So traditionally we have...
Three.
Before every season. But because we also have seven other games this month, FIFA decided to cut us a break. In the cruelest sense of the term.
Hilariously.
So we'll be going up against League One teams, such as Brentford, Carlton, Gillingham, and Sheffield. We'll also be entering the Capital One Cup against the Titans over at Derby County.
Oh, yeah.
All right, so let's get started. So, I'm going to advance it about a week and see if things change. Yeah. So we have our scouts...
combing the earth.
Oh, yeah, actually, I need to transfer offers. What?
That's for Leeds?
1.3 million, huh?
Yeah. I mean... that's a lot of money, and we could really use a lot of money.
You wanna?
Let's milk them. They're Leeds. F those guys.
1.4?
Yeah.
Or 1.3. Do you wanna go with them there? Let's do 1.3. Yeah. No! Oh, boy. Okay, so we're gonna ignore it for a second. And
stall.
McSlappy's basically gonna you guys want a sandwich?
Yeah.
I'm gonna grab a sandwich sprint out of the Leeds United office.
He's gonna go grab two guys on the sidelines.
Yeah.
Like they're cutting the grass at the loading dock or something and hand them uniforms and be like, you're on the team now, don't worry about it.
so we have
we can work out your contracts later.
Yeah.
Just buy somebody.
Yeah, we're gonna
buy the lowest. So,
let's see, where's our short list? Let's go ahead and see if we can sign somebody.
Diego Penny. Penny Diego.
What we do need is someone who can play...
well, if we get rid of Ruben, we will not have a striker, period. Like, we'll have Barry and that's it,
No, we'll have Barry, we'll have Miles, and we'll have Brocky.
Right. Okay. Oh, yeah, Brocky can play the striker.
So what we can do... we have a... Chester's put together quite the short list in the time since.
We apologize for having such a riveting stream right out the gate.
Yeah. What are you gonna do?
Yeah.
Free agents. Yeah, free agents we're is exactly right, bud.
But the free agents, as far as strikers goes, it's less than ideal.
Yeah. Okay, here's someone I want. Christian Cuella. He wants 8,000 for 4 years.
Okay.
Let me show you his stats real quick. Oops. Just like that. Show you his stats.
Here just pop on in.
Okay. He would be a... not replacement, but I guess he and Jack would rotate as center attacking mids. And maybe he can play... probably play right mid. That would be acceptable.
Okay.
I think he's pretty good.
Strength's pretty low.
Yeah, he's a midfielder, though.
Sure.
Important first team player.
Yeah,
let's say get him on board.
We had a great break, Isgar. Thanks for asking, man.
Yeah.
Have you been having fun in the interim? Checking out any more FIFA streams?
Okay. Let's get Christian Cueva. We have a transfer offer for Barry Poole. 500. Get out of here, Scunthorpe.
You don't know.
Scunthorpe. Those jokesters over at Scunthorpe.
The irons. Spending all day pouring metal into molds.
Another transfer offer for Ruben Reed.
They're going to have to beat 1.3.
I'll do 1.4. Actually, yeah, I'll do 1.4.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, no, we can't. Okay.
That's right.
Gosh. Okay, we need to... Christian needs to get back to us here. Come on, Christian. It's all... Jack, not... now's not a good time, bud.
Hi, I've been, drinking a lot of those juice boxes. And, might need a few more.
Oh, okay.
All right.
Everyone's cool. 8,000... He can also play in right mid.
Okay, that's cool.
We'll take him. I'm so into it. Okay. New signing.
Blue Army. Okay.
Okay. Transfer offers.
Icecar, you can watch us play Rocket League with our boss if you go check out Co-Optimus. We I think on our Twitch stream. We played some Rocket League there on Friday, didn't we? Saturday? When did we play Rocket League?
Friday.
Yeah.
Yep. Friday. This guy, Bristol City, wants to pay potentially 1.2 million for Jack Bane, but I'm not letting it happen.
We like Jack too much, even though he's unhappy.
Yeah, I don't know why he's unhappy. Okay. So we have...
probably because we pay him in juice boxes, but that's okay.
What are you going to do? Okay. So we also need to identify some other... alright, 1.3. Holden's going through with it.
Alright. I'm ready to sign off on Ruben.
Yep.
We've all never really gotten along with Ruben. Barry sure doesn't.
I'm not selling Ryan Leonard.
Mm-mm.
Can't do it.
I mean, we probably shouldn't sell many players. But...
we are like a striker fat. No, Ruben's probably about as far as I want to go.
Yeah.
We are like a striker mill.
We take strikers, we run them through the shrimper's gambit.
Yeah.
And then they're just like killing it.
All right. That's the million we wanted. Okay.
That we could not ask the extraterrestrial board about.
Okay, so let's take stock here. If we just wanted free agents, we have 32,000 to play with.
We might need to look elsewhere other than free agents.
We may, especially for a striker.
Yeah. Let's get a striker. Do we want to go ahead and play a friendly first so that the people on the stream don't die of boredom?
No, we can't.
Oh.
Because that'll chew up a month of our...
oh, yeah, that's right.
Motley Henry... okay. Send Thomas... we need to send our scout somewhere as well. I say to Italy.
We chose South End because of their glorious history, and also they have the world's longest tourist pier. And we're super big fans of tourist beers.
Yeah,
so.
We're mad.
Yeah.
Just ask Taylor.
We're crazy about this.
He's crazy. It, yeah. Tourist beers.
Yep.
As the day is long.
We like South End. We've actually been kind of following them for a little while now. Obviously, we're American, so we don't get to go see games or anything, but we like their team. We like Coach Brown a lot. We like Barry, even though he's not there anymore.
Yeah. Yeah, we liked Barry a lot. Yeah, I just like their story a lot. They were not necessarily like hugely successful, but they were a relatively successful team going up to the championship for a little while. Let's see. FC Nance.
So guys, how's this microphone treating us? Can you guys hear us? Can you hear the game?
Yeah. Yeah, let us know if there's any issues as well. Oh, gosh. Okay.
Are we exploding?
That would be unfortunate.
Yeah.
Okay, so...
I like how every time you gasp, it says the PS4 cannot operate with your voice. It says...
Oh, nice.
Very cool.
That's awesome. What changed you from being a season ticket holder? A squad rotation player, huh? Yeah, we'll just get Tuifilu for the 36-year-old.
Yeah.
Martin Braithwaite, the world's most British man. Ronnie Schwartz. Yeah, sorry for the kind of boring initial stream, guys, but...
We just wanted to make sure that you guys are all indoctrinated into the cast.
Yeah, that's right.
Well, thanks, man. We appreciate it.
Yeah.
We appreciate you guys tuning in. So normally, we start at 7 Eastern Time. We start at 8 Eastern, I'm sorry. 7 Central, and we play 4 games usually. So we typically run about an hour and a half. We're playing Shrimpers this Tuesday, but Thursday we're doing something different, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah.
We're gonna be playing Warframe with
some guys from our website Co-Optimus.
Yeah. So if you guys want to check that out, if you're into other video games other than FIFA, then come check it out. If not, hey, we still play Shrimpers.
Okay, sorry again.
We're just going through the motions, man.
Yeah, I know.
The rigors of managerhood.
Okay, actually, I'll tell you what. Let's advance it here a little bit. Bolton captures South End United...
Star. Oh, yeah, right? Yeah, all the 3 goals he scored for us.
Oh, gosh. Okay. So we definitely... We need somebody who can play both right and left back, hopefully.
Do you know how to pronounce that? I have no idea.
Did you? Yeah, I will look him in. I'll look into him. Stop the simulation real fast.
It's simulating.
Alright. Belgium. Nope, don't care. Okay, let's look up this player that, what they're talking about here. Switch players. Okay, player name. How do we spell this? Hey, thanks, man.
Yeah, thanks. Chupy Bear?
Okay. DJE. I figure. Yeah.
Doesn't appear.
Am I spelling that right?
DJEU. Yeah.
Unfortunate.
Yeah. Don't think he's in this one, man. We could always use a center back, though.
Yeah, we could always use a center back. That's very true.
Okay. Now what? Keep pounding at those offers.
Yeah, now we got to do like speed transfers that no one like leaves infuriated.
You want to talk to Jack about his wages and maybe up him a little bit? Can we do
sure.
that?
Okay, let's talk.
Because I don't want him to be uppity.
Big painy.
Yeah.
Where is he?
Right there.
There we go. Okay. Yeah. Okay. 1,000.
Yeah, that's probably a little bit.
I'll accept it, Jack. Okay. That should solve that.
Hopefully.
We need to look at our shortlist again. Okay.
Keep Ryan Lindog.
That's right. Big Lindog. So Kim Chang-soo,
we ain't getting rid of Ryan Leonard. He's too good.
Kim Chang-soo can play right back.
Okay.
He wouldn't take too much wages.
He's also 29. That's fine.
He's 29, you're right.
29's okay. I'm 29, it's fine.
The big thing is that he can also play left back.
Yeah, he can. That's
kind of what we need.
Yeah,
is,
let's get a good left back.
So this guy is 25, though, and I'm going to see what he can do. He can play everywhere. Just put him on the field.
80, huh? Dang.
What's up?
He says, I have him on my career with South End. Took him from League 2 to the Premier League. Now he's 80.
Oh, wow.
Yeah,
okay.
That's pretty good.
Let's get Kim Chang here.
All right, let's do it.
Squad rotation, please.
Okay.
I'll take him for 2 years.
Sure.
Okay. Perfect.
Putting bodies on the field, man.
That's what we do.
We're just getting them ready.
Okay. We need center mids, such as. Ibrahim Sal is pretty good. His tackling is pretty good.
That's some good tackling. And for a center defensive mid, I think I need some good tackling.
Yeah. This Oscar Vilches guy, though, is also... That's not bad.
Ryan Leonard's Instagram is Lindog18. All right. No, I'm into it, man.
Yeah, I'm into that. What I am going to do real quick is sign Nam Tae Hee. Get...
Oh, High Stitch. STG.
Oh, that's 10,000.
That's a lot.
That is a lot. Okay, what positions can he play? If he can cover center mid, okay. He can play anywhere in midfield.
Yeah.
That would be a bad idea.
Okay, let's do it. We still need a striker.
But we can also do Ibrahim Salah. Okay, so if we do Ibrahim... Oh, boy. Oh, boy. So Taylor and I have talked about this prior to the stream. There's one emergency option that we could do.
Yep. Which is we could appeal to the board, who, as we all know now, are probably extraterrestrials.
Yeah, potentially.
Potentially. They only communicate...
Or they're playing the world's most hilarious prank.
Yeah. They only communicate with McSlappy via him entering a room and then getting images beamed into his brain. So, we're not actually sure what they are, but we can throw ourselves at the mercy of the board and beg for money.
Yeah.
Which we might need to do. Ismail.
Oh, wait, he's...
Call me Ismail.
That's right. Francisco Signorelli is pretty good.
I think we're good on right mid.
Okay.
Francisco Signorelli.
Okay. Strikers. Ooh, Miguel Ibarra is also pretty good. Okay. Strikers.
We looked at Junior Joaquim last year, didn't we?
Yeah.
And then Idris Sadi as well?
Yeah, I think a lot of these guys,
are... Okay, yeah. That's right. I remember these guys from last time.
Prior. I wish we could see his acceleration and sprint speed isn't bad. He's 5'9", but we need somebody that can play off of...
10,000.
He would demand 10,000.
Okay. Juan Andreas.
We doing it? I'm submitting it at least.
Okay.
We don't have to accept it. What I'm also gonna do, since we're here, is...
Do you think the other players in FIFA look at how much these guys are making and are like, man, I work twice as hard as that guy?
Yeah. Okay. I'm also going to offer for Ibrahim.
Okay. Ibrahim seems pretty good, and like I said, I really like that tackling, so.
Yeah, same here.
We've gone 25 minutes without playing a single game.
Yeah.
It's a new record for Shrimpers Forever.
We could always do a little bit longer stream if we needed to.
Yeah, we'd probably get 4 games in.
Yeah.
Wait, would that put us at Derby?
Yeah, no, what would we... Yeah, that would put us at Derby.
So we're going to end the stream with a stream stopper.
Yeah, which I guess makes sense.
Yeah, sure.
View Scout Report. Oh, boy. Whoops. Wrong thing.
His shooting is bad.
Yeah, okay. I'm not going to accept
that. No,
it.
Don't do that. So we need another striker.
Yeah, we do need a striker. Francisco Signorelia, striker. No, not at all.
Yakpan.
Contract offer declined. Oh, F. Okay.
What?
Okay, we don't want San Benito. Hang on.
Do we need to up
San Benito? Reject. Get out of here.
Do we need to up Jax?
No, we need to move some money over to. We need to shift some funds, if you will.
Sure.
Just so we can afford his re-signing fee.
Oh, okay.
Everything's fine. Everyone's cool. We're gonna be okay.
It's almost like we're playing Football Manager.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. This is almost as exciting as Football Manager. Okay, Jack.
Bulger always looks like he's delivering an awesome speech, like an Obama speech or something. He's just like, you know, when I was young.
Okay. We're getting close, guys. We're so close to being able to play a for real soccer game.
How close are we?
A few days.
Okay.
Decline. What? Bigger role in our squad. Hey, bud.
You got it, man.
Done. 7K, crucial first team player. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay. Just join.
We need people.
Nam Tehi, bigger role. Okay. Look, Nam. You actually be, I think, our best player.
Yeah, probably so. So the terrible thing that happened at the end of Shrimpers Forever Season 1, if you had not heard this earlier, was that there was a mass exodus of... Ibrahim got it. Okay, awesome.
Okay, but if we do that...
Uh-huh. We can't afford a strike.
No. We can. That'll be 19 out of our 31. So if we accept... Well, 22... We'll have 12K left for a striker.
Okay, that's fine. Yeah. I think we can do that, but we also won't have any money to pay another team. So we can't poach.
No, but we could do a loan. Which is what we might end up having to do.
Okay.
We might have to be wheeling and dealing, if you will.
I don't really like the idea of hiring on a guy and being like, okay, you work for me, and I'm going to make you better.
Look, man, I know.
But.
Nam Tehi. Okay. Done.
All right, done.
You got it. Okay.
12K. Is South End, like, mostly Asian at this point?
Yeah, South End has a huge Asian following.
A huge Korean following.
Okay, so let's look. Take a brief look at the squad here.
Oh, yeah, we got Christian, too. I forgot about that.
Yeah. So we have...
We actually have most of a team now.
A large, a decent size, a decent part of a
sure,
team.
Sure, yeah.
Man. Oh, no, I didn't think about this.
What's up?
OF.
What? What'd you do?
We didn't accept the contract for...
Jack?
No. For... Okay. We're going to have to stop the simulation.
What happened?
Okay, Jack accepted. That's fine. Okay. If we do this, we'll have 4.5. We need... Like, we don't have right and left backs.
Okay. We will play with Barry and Miles.
Well, okay, so what we're going to do, though...
Are we going to go beg for money?
We're going to go F and beg for some money.
All right, guys.
Well, we don't need much, though. That's the good thing. If we can say... We'll reach the quarterfinals.
Fine, fine. We're gonna reach the quarterfinal of a cup, huh?
We'll say 500.
Okay, 500,000.
That'll get us through the season.
Chester's mind is gonna explode with radiation here in a second.
His like assistant manager is gonna submit that to him, and he's gonna go.
Oh god.
Additional.
What? We won the league last year, guys. You guys are jerks.
Oh boy.
You guys are jerks. I'm sorry.
Okay.
The board sucks. And
okay. We have 5K.
All right.
We have 5K.
Get a loan, guy, man. Let's do it. Let's.
Okay. For loan. Let's see what we got. What I want is a speedy guy. Let's see if we can find one.
Cephas Melele. Carl Lawson does not look a speedy guy. He looks like a guy that's crazy.
You're right. Wow. There are no speedy
Alex
guys.
Alex Jones looks like PewDiePie.
Adam Armstrong, though. Hello, Mr. Armstrong.
He's from Newcastle?
Yeah.
Okay.
Done.
Remaining wage budget. $153.
Sold.
All right, 31 minutes in, and we haven't played a game of FIFA yet.
Yep. Welcome to Shrimpers Forever, gang. What if we... Okay.
We are very happy to be able to play with you guys again.
Yeah, we're so happy, yeah. You guys.
We've been craving this up. As soon as we shut down the stream. So.
Isaacar is an OG of our stream.
Isaacar has been here since midway through the season, and he's been a series staple ever since. Rainer Rules, our good friend Matt... stops in occasionally to play games with us.
All right, guys.
Welcome back to Shrimpers Forever.
We got to go with the classic.
Yeah, we got to go with the classic ones. All right, we'll go blue.
Welcome back to Shrimpers Forever. It's going to get exciting because nobody knows what's going to happen.
We're all going to die. Everybody here, us, everybody watching probably.
Okay.
You want to try out our new guys a little bit?
Yeah. Yeah, I do.
Namtehi is probably our best player.
He's without a doubt our best player. Forgotten anything that doesn't start with... Yeah, good. That's what you should do. Salah is a very good replacement for DJ Khaled.
DJ Khaled Hassan, one of our worst purchases at Ruben.
One of the worst decisions we've ever
made. I think Mr. Hassan... Though he does not exist in real life, should be ashamed. This fictional man that this video game made up for us, he should be embarrassed of himself.
What if this next cool guy?
Then I'm bummed out for him and his digital face.
Guys, I haven't gotten to miss the goal with Core.
In weeks!
In weeks. Okay, let's see if we can do it. Nope. Surfers Forever, let's do this.
Alright.
Okay.
This is a friendly, which, as you guys are well aware, that the Shrimpers play friendly for blood.
Yeah. Oh, God. Okay. You know, I haven't actually checked. I'm assuming, can everybody hear the game sound?
Yeah.
Okay.
Now it's Weston.
All right. Guys.
Choking it up early. Trip ball.
I missed this.
Yeah, me too.
Chaos on the pitch. We're playing Wolfsburger. I don't even know where they're from.
Jack Payne is running around like a crazy person because he's hyped up on juice boxes.
So let's give everybody a primer real quick on.
Sure. One-on-one. Barry Core, as everyone is keenly aware, is the god being of soccer.
Yeah.
The
like mythical definition of soccer.
Right.
They would talk of him in Greek tales.
Right. Or football, if you will.
Yeah.
He ascended a soccer ball-shaped mountain and received god powers from it.
Oh, boy.
That was not good.
Classic trim ball. Yeah.
Nice.
Ivan Franjic.
Sack him right out of the box.
Ivan Franjic, our right back, who just took over because John White left. John White was the joke prince.
Yeah, he was the prankster.
He was the prank prince, they called himself. And he relinquished those duties to Ivan Franjic upon the end of the season.
Francis hasn't quite gotten the... Oh, goodness.
Gracious. He slapped a ketchup packet on his heart and grabbed Frantic and said, "Earn this."
Well, thanks, Isaacar. We missed you too, man.
Yeah, I appreciate that.
We missed everybody who tunes in to our idiot shenanigans and us playing FIFA really poorly.
Yeah. We did
make that disclaimer pretty early on. We're not very good at FIFA.
For a duo that's actually super bad.
Yeah.
I'm pretty happy with how many people watch it.
Oh, yeah, totally.
All right. So.
Oh, God.
Okay.
I sold you up a river.
Meredith. That's Meredith.
Meredith got, like, stopped.
Yeah.
They didn't want him playing soccer anymore.
Jack
Payne.
Ryan Leonard.
Jack Payne is our resident middle school student.
Yeah, Jack Payne joined the team because his mom...
accidentally dropped him off.
Thinking that the loading dock was a children's...
like summer camp.
Yeah.
Yeah.
She dropped him off, and McSlappy has been making good use of him ever since. he's not officially paid. He's not on the team... the team financial sheet.
Oh!
He's not on the team financial sheet, but he's paid largely in Capri Sun.
Yeah.
And
cheese boxes. Yeah.
His bonuses are paid in sour gummy worms.
I had some sour gummy worms today.
Did you?
Yeah, they're good.
I haven't had those in a while. I miss them. You know what I really miss?
What's that?
I'm trying to think of the name of the candy. Hang on.
Candy time.
Oh! This is the candy talk with Taylor and Enoch. I feel like our players are like slightly worse for some reason.
I think it's just us.
It probably is just us. But also, now that we have like the world's tiniest squad, every time we get tackled,
we're terrified that something is bad's gonna happen. Oh gosh!
No.
Like that.
Okay.
Core does have the injury-prone stat in this game, right?
Yep, he does.
Gosh, yeah, the guy gets injured a lot.
Yep. He plays an amazing month and is out for two.
But man, that 1 month,
yeah,
he really tears up the grass.
It's the Meredith way. Oh, our goalkeeper, Alexander Mitrev.
He's a good guy.
Yeah, he's a Bulgarian, I think?
Yeah, he is from Bulgaria.
He's a pretty solid player after our... Star
after the,
goalkeeper.
The hideous betrayal.
Yeah. There have been a lot of hideous betrayals.
I think I accidentally fell that guy.
Yeah, I think so too. Okay.
We'll see if they stop the play.
All right. Ben Coker, live or die, is going coast to coast.
So these guys are what? The Wolves? The... Wolverhamptons?
Sure. Wolves.
Oh!
Good God, Taylor.
I didn't even get a card for that.
Yeah.
I'm amazed.
Yeah.
And partially embarrassed for this ref, too. He's going to get a really stern talking to you after the officials get a hold of that.
Most of your careers and season road to Wembley. Okay.
Awesome. Yeah, awesome.
Yeah, we'll totally do that.
We got into a thing a few years ago where we did a whole lot of tournaments at Southend.
Yeah, that's actually how we got into following, or that's part of how we got into following Southend.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
I think you might.
We had a game that we would play with FIFA, I think 11.
Yeah.
And the game was. Take the worst team we could find and try to beat Argentina on the legendary difficulty.
Yeah, and which is very, very hard, as it turns out.
Which we never accomplished, but what we did get is a love for the Shrimpers.
Yeah, and I don't think they were the actually worst team.
No, I don't think so.
I think they were just one of the lower league teams that we could find and cycle through. But we liked them.
Yeah.
And we actually eventually scored a point on them as Barry.
Yeah.
Barry and Dickinson, I believe.
No, Dickinson was a later addition.
Okay, was he?
Liam.
I wonder who. who teamed up with Barry at that point?
I don't know. I'm not actually sure. Leonard. All right. Let's see if we can get a goal. I'm going to be okay.
Miles Weston. Gosh, that's my second one I missed with Weston. Miles Weston, by the way.
Local med student.
Local sports medicine student at South End United.
Yeah, okay. He is a...
South End U.
He was originally on the team as a...
that was bad. To try and get control in midfielder.
They've got the ball. He was originally on the team as a physio. You know, because we couldn't afford one.
Yeah.
And he was caught dribbling the ball on the practice field.
And he had some style.
McSlappy looked at the transfer budget, looked back at Miles, and said...
You're in.
Yeah. You want to get more college credits? So he's another player who is also not on the...
Not officially on the payroll, but he's doing it for the college grads.
He's technically an intern.
And also, he was one of the highest scoring players in League 1 or League 2 last year.
Yeah. Also, he's a monster.
Oh, gosh. I screwed up.
Guys, we're pretty rusty.
Yeah.
It's been a whole hour since our last stream.
Yeah, it's been an entire hour since we last left our heroes.
I think that Wolfsberger is Belgian? No.
And they're also very good.
Maybe Austrian? I don't know.
It's very cool. Just wrecks house! Yeah!
All right.
The classic Barry celebration.
I think Miles just saluted him.
Miles appreciates his good
goal.
Oh, God.
That's a bad hit, too.
Jeez. Glad he had it in him to celebrate.
And he just didn't lay on the ground and scream.
He's back. You know him.
The Barrett is back.
You've heard tales about him for your entire childhood. It's Barry Court.
Whispers on the mountaintops.
All right. It feels good. We have points on the board.
Yeah, it feels good to be on the... That was a killer shot. That was like 1,000% Barry, too. Like, yeah. I was playing as Miles, but... Namte Heat!
Oh, that's all right.
Namte, he's got
that's
a cannon. Right. Dang. Yeah. Oh, now he's hurt.
No, he's hurt.
Okay. He's just stretching.
He's, adjusting his socks, I think.
Oh, my shin guard's loose. I've got these sweaty calves.
Luke Prosser doesn't really have too much of a backstory aside from the fact that
he's a wall
or like rock. He is just an amazing center back.
Yeah.
Is useful in every. It's coming to you.
I like that goalie's little breakdance there. Like, yeah. The
and
keeper.
He had a cardboard box.
Yeah.
And like MC Search was playing behind him. Okay. The guy who just passed it is the politest man in Southend. Han Kook Young, who always refers to himself in third person with his full name. Yeah.
Yeah. Well, there's still time to hit back in this game. So you might hear him say, pass to Han Kook Young. Han Kook Young is without challenge.
Han Kook Young is without peer on this puny soccer field. And then he would say, Han Kook Young is just kidding. He is more humble than he lets on.
Than Han Kook Young lets on.
Than Han Kook Young lets on. Man, Barry is just tearing these dudes apart.
Oh, man.
This is the Barry that I remember.
Yeah, no, this is the Barry of yore. Maybe he's gotten younger since we've
the break. He's the Benjamin Button of League 2 strikers.
League 2 strikers.
Ryan Leonard, our center mid, is also in there. Aside from his, I would say he identifies as a used car salesman, typically when,
yeah.
He scores a goal, the Southend PA announcer will announce a deal on Mazdas or
Plymouths or, what other
like
car?
Whatever's in his dealership at the time. He's a pretty slick fella. Yeah. Barry is a pretty Ryan's pretty slick fella, but he kind of had to be growing up.
Yeah,
because his dad is Slenderman.
His stepdad
is Slenderman.
Yeah,
At the tender age of three, his mom remarried, and his eyes welled up in fear. As a tall, terrifying fellow stood in the doorway and said, "Hello, Ryan. I'm not here to replace your dad. I'm here to terrify all the children in your neighborhood."
And he did. But he's always been very supportive of Leonard, which is kind of sweet.
Yeah. He always shows up to Leonard's game and is surrounded by
children crying blood.
Yeah. Let's make some subs.
Yeah, let's do it.
Some guys in there. Okay. I want to try out our new boy, Ibrahim Salah.
All right. Put on old Ibrahim.
And Christian Cueva.
All right, Christian Cueva. Let Jack rest his wee little legs. Kick out his shin guards.
Brocky or let Namte Higa to break. He's pretty tired.
I might. Let's take out Namte He. Also, Namte He, although he's a midfielder, I wouldn't have a whole lot of stamina.
Yeah, he doesn't have as much stamina as I was thinking, but hopefully he will make up for that in pure aggression and skill.
And goal scoring capabilities.
Yeah.
We don't owe him anything. He scores extra, right? We didn't.
No. That was an issue when we first started playing as Southend years ago, is that we would sign players to not...
Well, so one in particular...
I can't remember his name.
Kim
Hyung Bung.
Yeah, Bung.
He was a right winger, I believe, for us. And we signed him on for effectively peanuts, but we promised that we would pay an extra 20% bonus every time he scored. And by God, every time he scored, our financial board would jump out a window.
The whole thing, we had to replace them the next time. Oh yeah, those were the days.
The heady days. Mitrev, the Bulgarian.
And that one guy jumping in.
All right, Coker. Oh God.
Oh, Ben Coker.
I like that he hit that guy and then put his hands up everyone's cool.
No, everybody's fine. Everybody's fine.
Golly.
These guys are playing some mean Belgian ball.
Yeah. I don't even know if they're Belgian, but I'm assuming as such. All right. I like it. We got big Willy style here. We got Miles. Try not to sprint as much with a...
Yeah, with Barry. He's got ball control, but not really...
Yeah.
The best ball control.
Barry's the soccer avatar because for weird reasons. He's not actually rated terribly highly, but he has effectively every skill set that we want in a striker. He's strong, he's relatively fast.
He's noble.
Yeah, he's noble. He's heroic.
Yeah, he is.
He's loyal. Oh,
that's free kick given by the ref.
Real
Hang
quick.
On one second, you guys.
The computer decided it was time to shut things down.
All right.
We ready?
Will Atkinson.
Shot.
Oh! Ah. Who was that? Atkinson. Big Willy style. So yeah, I think this is a pretty solid outing.
I would say that after 2 weeks of not playing FIFA at all,
that we are pretty
a two berry. What? From his assistant
and given the offside. I don't know what that was for. All right. Anyway, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, a two berry goal.
The two berry goal, is that the meta?
Yeah, that's the
two berry meta.
Right.
Sort.
Oh my God, who was that? Is that Atkinson? Oh gosh, Slick Willy.
At
it again.
We don't actually have much of a backstory for.
I just think the name Slick Willy is good.
We call him Slick Willy.
Yeah.
That's you. Oh, got you back.
In with the chops. Oh yeah!
Snuck it in. Nice. All right.
A 3-0 against Wolfsburger. That's not bad for a League One team.
I'd say so.
Carlton Athletic is shuddering in fear.
Yep. They know what's coming.
Yeah.
The shrimp storm.
Is that just like a tornado of shrimp,
it's
like whacking
really
you
gross.
On the face?
It's really
thwat. Or is that like if you order that, it's like an extra large shrimpito?
Yeah, the shrimp storm. It has actually claimed a whole lot of like a
whole lot of lives.
Yeah. And also like a very reasonable percentage of the living shrimp in the sea. It's that big. It actually has put them into like an environmental concern.
We haven't mentioned actually a core concept of the Chester McSlappy identity.
And oh yes,
that he hovers. Christian Cueva, I like him.
The legs, the tiny legs.
Are you?
To the goalie.
All right.
Chester McSlappy levitates 3 inches off the ground at all times.
It's something he's always done, and he can't really stop. He doesn't know what causes it.
He doesn't control it or anything, but nobody like gives him grief for it. He just floats.
Yeah. He'll get stares occasionally in the grocery, in the Tesco.
Yeah,
in the Nando's.
Nando's. All right, 3-0 against Wolfsburger. That's pretty good.
I'll take it. Blackpool beat the LA Galaxy.
The FA Galaxy, man.
That's right. Football Association Galaxy.
Yep. The.
All right. Adam Armstrong.
Okay.
On loan.
Our new 18-year-old striker, who is on loan for a year, right?
Yep. For the full year. Hey, no problem,
no
Weston.
No problem, dude. You got it anytime you want.
Let's see. What are we looking at?
750.
All right. So let's check out old Armstrong here. He is better than all of our strikers.
Yep.
Hot dog. Let's see.
70 finishing. That's okay.
Acceleration 75. Sprint speed. Yeah.
We're just not gonna know what to do with him.
I'll take that.
He'll be too
shot
fast.
Power of 72.
Yeah.
Adam Armstrong, man. Let's do this. All right. So. We're not looking, amazing. We're looking acceptable. Thanks. You know what?
Yeah. Robotaxi, yes, it sure can, man. You're not wrong.
Yeah. No kidding. You know what? Also, we are getting transfers out like the pants.
They all were our guys. We have forged Ryan Leonard in the...
We could get 1.9 million.
That's a lot, but... I don't want to trade Ryan Leonard, especially not right now.
There's a team that
poor Jack.
So we'll have our second game up against Molde FK.
Oh, big news, by the way, for the Shrimpers. The New York Times reported that Ruth Bader Ginsburg heard the tale of their ascent, and she is fully behind them. And as a show of respect, the Shrimpers have a surprise for her every game. Not every game.
For this friendly, right here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's give Rocky a game, I'd say.
Yeah.
If we're going to put Armstrong in.
Supreme Court, female justice fans.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. This is your time to shine.
Yeah. Get Hassan out of the substitutes. I don't want him near our guys.
Okay.
In fact, put a restraining order on that virtual man.
We're going to try out Kim Chang as well.
Okay.
Let's see here. Real quick, we're going to put Ben Coker in the subs. Put Christian Cueva in for Barry. And Ibrahim in for Kevin Hurst. All right, you know what? We're looking like a real team now. Ish.
All right.
Ish.
Yeah, we got our most of our team is actually like capable.
Yeah, let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Okay. All right. Yeah. DJ Khaled.
All right, Adam Armstrong. We'll see what we got here.
He's fast.
Yeah, he is. And he can hit the hell of it a crossbar.
Yeah, he can. Oh man, they got a nice stadium.
Yeah, they do.
Look at those lines. Norway. Look at those lines.
This
They're
doesn't
perfect.
Look dirty at all. This isn't... Is this a
Whoa!
Yeah. So, I like to imagine that the Shrimpers like...
Thanks, Robo.
Oh, that's my bad. I like to think the Shrimpers have, like... Like, we're super confused and, like... Are, like, walking around, like, shrugging at each other first 5 minutes of this game.
Being like, guys, are we actually at, like, a stadium? Or is this just, like...
what are all these people doing here?
Are these the...
Is there another event going on? And then Jack asks if One Direction is here.
Oh my god, there's One Direction here!
No, wait. That's not Jack's voice. That's the ghost of another character coming through Jack.
What's, let's see. Yeah.
He doesn't have the...
You guys! Yeah, it's like this stadium's gonna be hosting the MTV Music Awards or something right after this, so they dolled up the stadium really nice.
Yeah, that's right. The MTV Music Awards. In Norway.
In Norway!
Oh, Adam Arm. That's Ryan Leonard.
They're going all out this year. No, it's Frangic.
Right. Yeah, okay. All right.
Frangic's also one of our really good players.
Yeah, he's actually probably our second best player. Oh! Adam Armstrong! All right. You know what that means.
Yep. It's time to celebrate this goal.
It's the first goal of our friendly in Norway, so that means it's time for the Ruth Bader Ginsburg Fact of the Week. Taylor, did you know that in 1960, despite a strong recommendation from the dean of Harvard Law School, Supreme Court Justice Felix Frankfurter turned down Ginsburg for a clerkship position because of her gender?
Wow.
Later that year, Ginsburg began a clerkship for Judge Edmund L. Palmieri of the U.S. District Court of the Southern District of New York.
Just to show what kind of adversity she's
exactly,
had to go through.
Exactly, yeah. I mean, she's had to go through a lot.
Thank you, Ruth Bader Ginsburg.
PlayStation. We were playing on...
Whoa!
That was pretty brutal.
How was that a foul on Jack?
because it's Jack. I mean, what do you want?
Oh, poor Jack.
Oh...
We were playing on PlayStation.
But yes, that was the Ruth Bader Ginsburg fact of the week.
Yeah. So thanks to Adam Armstrong for contributing to the Ginsburg legacy.
And Francis is kind of actually outbodying the big body.
You know what? Maybe Ruben was made out of cardboard. Like, he was wide.
It wasn't actually Ruben Reed. It was like a cardboard cutout of Ruben Reed.
So, like, he was big.
He got 2 goals, so, like, that's pretty impressive.
Yeah, for a cardboard cutout. And we got $1.3 million for him, so
I'm okay.
So that's what I was going to say. Yeah, we oddly enough owe, not an apology, but let's say a...
You want to run out a little bit, maybe?
Oh, why don't you just boot it?
Okay.
For now. All right. Oh, boy.
Yeah. All
right. We do owe him a thanks.
For getting us all of these really dope players.
Yeah. For some weird reason. One of these days we're going to sell a player for $5 million, and I'm not going to know what to do with
money. We just got all this money!
One day we're going to be able to buy a player that isn't Ruben. Is that the only actual purchase we've made, by the way?
Yeah.
I think
poached him.
Yeah, we poached Ruben from, like, because he was the top...
He was the second scorer under core.
Yeah.
And we just took him, like... I can't remember who he was originally with, but we just took him right from the team that we were about to play.
Yeah, Plymouth Argyle.
Yeah, that's right.
Which he hated us ever since then.
Woof! It's going for the setup.
Ruben was always going on about how things were better at Plymouth Argyle, so it was...
The women were prettier.
Yeah.
The piers were not
were
as
cleaner.
Long.
Will Atkinson. He didn't have to run as much in practice.
Yeah.
Things were better. So I imagine McSlappy was not sad to see him.
Quit complaining.
Oh, wow. My goodness. Adam Thompson. Strom God said in the Tippeligaen, if I'm pronouncing that right, my favorite team is Viking FK.
Yeah, Viking FK.
I really like Viking FK. And I have, I wish I could remember the name. I have a soft spot for the team that Bob Bradley now coaches, the former U.S. men's team coach.
Bicycle kick, huh?
Yeah.
Pulling out the old Taibo movie set to practice that.
All right.
Play on, says the ref. I didn't see anything.
I didn't see nothing. All right. Maybe it's too cold to call fouls in Norway.
You think so?
Yeah.
You think he's just like, no, man, it's all the way over there. I'm not going over to that guy.
So theoretically, these guys are probably at the end of their season. Because the Tippeligaen runs through the summer because it is freezing.
You can't kick a ball in Norway without it shattering.
Yeah, or your leg shattering.
Or also your leg breaking.
Oh, nice, nice. Big Willie style.
Big Willie style. Ooh, Big Willie's got trumps. Oh, man. Hi, Lemo.
Oh.
Ah, that was a waste. Luckily, that was also a waste. So.
Yeah, works out okay.
Is that Armstrong? Or is that Francis?
It's
Brocky. Oh, gosh!
Oh, I forgot. I forgot Brocky was in.
Yeah, we took Weston out for Brocky.
Yeah, we did. How about
Brocky's
that?
Fine. I got no problem with Brocky. Especially if he's doing stuff like that.
Yeah. He's got decent control over the ball. And
yeah, he does.
He's a relatively strong...
Yeah.
He's a relatively strong player. I think he's a good backup. He's a solid backup.
Sure.
And I like having a player from New Zealand on it.
Sure, yeah, that's cool. I don't know anybody from New Zealand.
Oh, that's you. Oh,
Rocky!
That is
Oh.
Evil lay out the turbo dog.
Yeah, I know. Just got excited.
Start of TFC's season. What does he say?
Sort of TFC. It just snowed in Toronto. So Toronto FC.
Oh, right. Yeah. Well, to keep the ball.
Patience. Like, it just snowed, now. Like, recently?
I assume so, yeah.
Huh.
Wow, that would be insane. All right. Not a bad start against a Norway, a Tippeligaen team.
I'd say a shot of Han Cook just looking so majestic with his blazing red hair.
I'd say Tippeligaen is probably between League One and Championship level.
Okay.
So I think this is a pretty good indicator.
Oh, March. Okay.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Yeah, I gotcha. Are you an MLS fan? Oh, yeah, that's right.
Yeah. We
talked about Oscar. I didn't know that Oscar was saying that. What do you think about old Josie coming back to help out in the MLS after leaving the Gold Cup squad? Not leaving, I guess he was dropped, technically.
Ejected.
Yeah, sure.
Banished.
The next Gold... Speaking of the Gold Cup, the next Gold Cup game is tomorrow at 5 Eastern. If you guys want to catch the U.S. straight dominating a tournament... Probably the only tournament that they will ever straight dominate.
Yeah. Well, in our lifetimes. I mean, who's to say what happens when soccer goes to Mars?
Sure.
I mean,
yeah, we could easily... Us and, I don't know, India, probably.
Yeah, probably. In the way there, and he's deflected
the ball out of play. Yeah. I feel kind of bad for Giovinco.
Ban me from stream, I get paid.
I feel kind of bad for Giovinco having to play... Going from Juventus to Toronto FC. I like him a lot. I think it's an awesome move for the MLS. But it makes me wonder like how he and Kaká feel when they make a sick pass and the striker like blasts it into the next row. Into like the stratosphere. Oh, nice. The back heel. Alright. So, I don't know... Yeah, you mentioned this when I was doing the when I was doing the transfers. We do this every Tuesday and Thursday, traditionally.
Yeah.
It won't be this Thursday.
We'll be playing Warframe this Thursday with some of the guys from the site.
Yep. but it'll be at 7 Central, 8 Eastern time.
As always. And we haven't plugged our site yet, or for a while, but we do this for co-optimus.com.
Yep.
Which, you know, it's about co-op games. If you like co-op games, you like playing with your buds.
Which, that's...
that's all we do.
Yeah. It's a large portion of what I personally do.
Yeah.
As well. Yeah, but yeah, we have reviews up there. We have news articles, videos. We just recently, yesterday, streamed a game I really like called Card Hunter.
Yeah, that game's cool.
Oh, it's you.
Ah, it was off. Dang.
I feel like Norway has a decent national team. It is a little better.
Tim Howard, man. Yeah. Tim Howard is a
beast.
Rock.
Yeah. Yeah, I think the U.S. may be marginally better. Still have a lot of growing to do in the league, but...
Atkinson.
Oh, I got it.
What?
Couldn't do it.
Yeah, I like Tim Howard, though. If, I wish someone could... I need someone in the chat to remind me who the team Bob Bradley coaches is. Because I could not remember for the life of me. But he has done pretty well with him, from what I understand.
Bob Bradley. Bob Bradley sounds like a guy who'd host a fishing show on like a local stage. Oh, nail it!
Oh,
wow. How did he pick that up?
I don't know. That was an interesting
There are a lot of things
maneuver.
About FIFA that just confuse me sometimes, and that's not the least of them, is that there's a guy about to strike it, and the goalie just dips down and grabs it.
Yeah, just snags it.
When in reality, he would lose both of his hands. They would be guillotined.
Oh. Well, they're still battling to try and get... Norway's playing Barca ball. All right. Let's make some subs
here.
Yeah,
let's
here.
Do it. You want to get Christian Cueva in there?
Yeah, sure. Let's get Christian in.
Wejack. Wejack hadn't scored yet. I bet he's bummed out.
We'll get... yeah. We'll get Namte in there. I mean, throw one more guy in. Do you want to put Salah or Weston in? We could throw Weston in.
Let's put Salah. I really dug what he was doing.
Yeah, he's good. Okay. Search for
supremacy successful. If this had the rules of an actual friendly, we would be able to make as many subs as we wanted.
Yeah, but because it is FIFA.
Because it's FIFA.
Stabic IF.
That's right.
See you,
Robo
Taxi.
Yeah.
Thanks for hanging out, man.
Good gosh.
That was it.
Kim Chang.
Brutal.
Putting his body on the line for Shrimpers.
I mean, like, he goes hard no matter what.
Yeah. No, Kim Chang, like, that's why we hired him. Because we read reports of how hard he went. Oh, Taylor.
That's not good. That's not good by anybody's means.
Okay, nice, nice. Good recovery. Substitute coming up for the away team. All right. Going up to Jeremy. I like that we have a striker named Jeremy. All right.
What's up, Jeremy? Nothing. I'm just gonna play some soccer.
I wish I could do a New Zealand accent. Well, the
time for pace, it's just like Australian, but different. So it's Stabæk IF.
Okay, gotcha.
Thank you,
Ibrahim.
Ibrahim? I think the name Ibrahim's pretty cool.
Yeah, I do too.
Like a,
I think that like name as a whole, Ibrahim Salah, is pretty cool. You think that's what Chester, like, he got onto his radar? So he was reading reports and just saw, like, he said, that like, sounds exotic.
Yeah, that sounds cool. I bet this guy like owns a scimitar.
And a cemetery.
And probably a cemetery.
Yeah, actually, as it turns out, Ibrahim was a groundskeeper for the local South End Cemetery.
Poor guy!
Whatever, he did what he loved. And he played soccer on the side. Just as like a...
I thought you were say he played soccer on the tombstones, and that would have been really good.
No, that would have been disastrous.
That's why he no longer works at the South End Cemetery.
Yeah. Oh, we got a break. Oh, Taylor. All right.
Christian Cueva.
You got me here. Coming to you.
Nice! Yes!
All right.
Who was that? Who scored it?
Who was that? Oh, is that Big Willie? That's Big Willie!
Oh, man.
Big Willie teaching everybody a lesson.
Yeah.
That was some play right
that
there.
Was, that was some really good. That was some good shrimp ball.
Yeah.
That is some... some excellent... I don't know. Like that is sort of the madness that we bring, is that we... Except for Barry, who can just run in and score by himself.
Yeah.
Typically, we have to, like, amass the entire squad in the box to do anything.
Oh, that's you. You're on. That's Jeremy. Oh!
Okay, got his Jeremy right can't face, catch a break. Man. And that's why I passed out.
Okay.
My life is too hard!
Okay, we have Jeremy in the box.
Yeah.
I want to see if I can get it in there.
Okay.
Let's see if Jeremy can do anything.
Nope. No. Okay. Even his
not even gonna worry
tall,
about
red-headed New Zealand face can't reach the ball.
Oh, my God. Elyounoussi. I forgot he played for them. That is Tariq Elyounoussi. I think a Norwegian international. I think Matt and I used him in our manager mode. Yeah. Oh, that's you. That is all you.
Rocky's so tired.
You got me down here. You got me down south.
Oh! Toed it in! Very nice. I'm just so excited.
Was that Adam?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh!
That was a
I am pretty
dangerous.
Happy with our...
Yeah, ah, very cool. And Ibrahim just gets so
that
excited.
Face.
Yeah,
do you see Adams?
Yeah, he's like a part lumberjack, part brontosaurus.
So let's dive a little bit deeper into Salah.
Okay.
He was the groundskeeper at South End Cemetery.
All right.
And
I would say that he's also an exiled prince. I mean, if you look at his
why he was the groundskeeper.
Right.
He was trying to lay low.
Yeah.
As he was,
but now that he's a professional soccer player, that's going to be a little bit hard.
It's going to make it tough.
Yeah,
I won't lie.
Yeah,
Ryan Leonard again. Bolton, man, we could like
make some serious dough off Bolton.
Yeah, I like Ryan too much to let him go.
Mm-hmm.
As much as I would not mind having like three more players.
Yeah.
I like
Ryan a lot too.
Yeah,
I would feel bad about letting him go. Like same with Prosser too, but Prosser doesn't get sung quite as highly as Leonard does. Maybe because he's a defender.
So, quick question.
Mm-hmm.
I heard in the rumor mill that along with Ruth Bader Ginsburg, the Shrimpers have more good news.
Yeah,
that they have a new shorts sponsor.
Yeah,
you know their name.
I can't pronounce it because it's all in. I'm no Asian language expert, but
sure.
It is a toy company out of Beijing.
Mm.
Well, not actually out of Beijing, out of a suburb of Beijing.
So they also heard of the plight of South End and decided they wanted to get in on that on the ground floor,
right?
And so now they're the short sponsor. So you might see the consequences of that.
Right. You might see some South End toys being made.
Yeah, especially now that we're getting into the first competitive game.
All right.
Of
against Brentford.
Of Shrimpers Forever. This will be our last game of the evening, I
okay.
believe.
Okay. Yeah.
Guys,
we are back.
This is it.
Yeah.
The shrimping is back.
Yeah. It is time.
I, for one, am most excited to see what this toy company brings to the table. But we'll see. All right. Brentford, the Bees.
Is that what they're called?
Mm-hmm. Oh. I think.
They got bees on their crest. And swords.
And swords. The sword bees. The bee swords.
I don't want to mess with anything called a sword bee. That sounds like if it stings you, then you're going
to
die.
Nobody wants to mess with them, Taylor.
Get DJ Hassan out of there.
Oh, yeah. I need to actually just get him out in general.
Just leave.
Yeah.
Nobody wants to pay you.
Deegan and Salah. Let's see. I think that's a respectable reserve.
Sure, yeah. No, that's a fine reserve. We got the beard
Nante
father.
He has got to go in, I think.
All right. For our first game, we got to go strong on this one.
Agreed.
Armstrong.
You know what? I'm gonna switch out. Jack Payne, Core Armstrong.
You're right. Franjic is our second best player.
Yeah.
Next to new signing, Namtehi.
Namtehi, the ringer in the midfield. All right, guys. This is our last game for the evening, and as always, we want to thank you guys a ton for tuning in. Taylor and I love doing this. We have wanted to do this for a long time, and to get to do this with people like enjoying the stream and chatting with us is a dream.
Yeah. So come by next time, chat with us, make fun of us. We don't care.
Yeah.
It's fine.
And since we won't have Shrimpers Forever on Thursday, we will still have the archive going up on Friday.
Yeah.
So if you guys missed any of this stream, we'll have a very brief archive with some of our own dumb
creative exposition, I would say.
So you can check that out. It'll be on co-optimus.com. All right.
League One Soccer, everybody.
League One Soccer. They're going to score on us.
They're going to destroy us right here, right now.
At least we didn't set... Where's our center back?
Hey, you know what? We correctly predicted that.
Yeah? Okay. Defensive tip. We need to not bring that guy up to the
floor. No, I know. I played this game before. I got excited.
3 minutes gone. Okay. All right. League One. What's up? All right. That's okay. Still optimistic about our chances.
That's right. That's right. You get talked to. You get talked down to.
All right. In the midfield.
And the opponent's coming strongly. All right, let's do this, man. Very core up to Jack Payne. We Jack can't stand with the big boys because he is.
He literally can't stand with the big boys.
Right.
All right.
He's 13 years old.
I am pretty pleased with the fact that we did not offer to win the league.
Yeah, we don't need to win the league this time, I think.
Yeah, we're going to be doing good to get some automatic promotion. Yeah, I wonder if they'll sack
old Chester if he doesn't get automatically promoted.
Yeah.
I mean, we should hope not, since otherwise we don't have a stream.
Yeah. Guys, this puts a lot of pressure on us, which I think is...
It's good. We need the pressure, man. We got to stay sharp.
It makes us thrive.
Keeps you on edge.
It certainly doesn't make me nervous. No siree. Nice. Good D. All right.
If only I had that good D earlier.
Alas.
Maybe we wouldn't be 0-1.
Our mistakes of the past.
They always come
back. Oh, Adam Armstrong.
He hit that guy right in the groin, though, so...
Yeah. Adam Armstrong is exactly who I was looking for in the second half of last season.
when it was just Ruben.
Yeah.
And his smug demure.
Leonard. You got me here? Alright. Let's see. Hankook Young goes up a lot for a center defensive
player. Yeah, he has to, though. You know?
Sure. Yeah. They need the support.
Good pace and tackling then.
Oh, gosh.
Also, he just likes going up, dude.
Yeah. No, he is polite but confident.
Right.
He wants the goals. Alright. We gotta stop him.
He likes the wind through his red hair.
Oh, phew.
I like how our one guy just, like, jumped out of the way.
Me too. He said, no thank you. Barry. All right, it's coming to you.
Ah!
Oh!
I thought you were going to shoot, man.
I thought you didn't have that angle.
I know.
I was not going to. But yeah, I did not mean to pass it behind you, though. That's my bad. All right.
We got to get back into season.
Yeah.
Got to get back into shape.
It's early days yet.
We're fresh still, kind of, like you and I are.
You know,
nothing but ball, come on. And then his legs later on, but ball first.
Yeah. Yeah. Even if
we don't win this, you know, it's not the end of the world.
We lost a whole lot of games last season, and we still won the league.
Yeah. Actually, most of the games we lost, I think a lot of them were the tournaments.
Yeah, they were. In fact, they were all the tournaments.
All right.
But we had our rough days, too. Like,
shots on here. Yeah.
Whoa, Mitriev!
Oh, goodness. Tense moments down here in the loading dock. Also, loading dock's looking all right these days.
Yeah, it's
not as bright as
the grass in Norway.
Yeah, the pristine fields of Norway.
The Scandinavian gem that is Norway.
Oh boy. Uh-oh. Okay. Nice. Oh,
come on!
There we go.
Nice.
All right. Another attack thwarted.
We need to get some of our attacks to be unthwarted.
Agreed.
Who was I just controlling there? That guy seemed...
I think it was Jack.
You think it was Jack? I was going to say, he seems shorter than Jack, but...
I hope we don't have anyone
shorter than Jack. Yeah, but that's not possible. Hey. Don't foul Hankook. I can't tell. It's been so long.
Yeah. Alright, we gotta be careful here. Get it out. Nice. Alright,
Armstrong's gonna do it. He has to go all the way.
No, he was held! Thank you. That has to be a yellow.
Nope.
What?
Just a stern talking to. Alright. Alright, we
got Namte here.
Namte right
if
up
I
there?
If I could select him, I would bring him a little bit. Oh, no!
There you go.
Okay, bring him a little closer.
Namte!
Do you think Come Ryan Laird just like has a grudge against
it's
Namte?
It's just like, you know what, Namte? You just coming in here and stealing my thumb. Boom!
He's ignores him. Namte says, I'm open. Hey
man, I'm
open. I'm
really open. Like you don't get it. I'm really open. You can see me, right?
Namte.
Am I invisible? And for the rest of his days, he's gonna be concerned that he like turns off visibility.
Oh God, what if I was?
Oh gosh.
He's trying the back heel again, and it's
right.
Worked. Judge, the board's coming up.
Here we go. All right. Minutes. Nice.
Yeah.
Hey.
Oh, the Barry of legends.
That's right.
You know, get down to him, Barry. Boom.
Oh, okay. I'll take it. You know, it gets tense when the screen goes silent.
Yeah, when we stop gabbing about our dumb stuff, then.
Oh, that's you.
It's not even a card. The ref's just like, I'm bored.
Not even a foul. Somebody.
Hey, man.
Armstrong.
All right, first half,
not looking great for the Shrimpers.
A sucker punch of a first half.
Yeah, I should have been paying attention.
That's all right.
I'm just so happy to be here with you guys again.
Alright, luckily though, we have. Oh goodness!
Oh gosh!
Oh!
I would love to know how that worked, like physically. Because I could have sworn that. Whatever!
Yeah, I don't know about that one.
Pinpoint precision pass for League One.
Precision clearance. Like, something they didn't need to be precise about. Nice. Namte passes to Namte.
Namte's biggest fan.
Oh, it's coming to you. Oh, that's my bad. Okay, that's okay. And Coker's got it.
The attacker coming away with
Barry's got it.
Got to be.
Oh! Blocked.
I think Namte just, like, backed away from it. He's like, nah, man.
Nah, son.
Ball too hot.
Namte, don't play that.
Throw in now.
Ball too hot.
You. Leonard. Okay. We need to at least tie this.
Yeah, we need to do something.
Goodness gracious, gosh. Dog. Oh, you got robbed by that guy. All right. For
the
away team here.
The perils of League 2. One, not two. We're not in two anymore. I need to stop saying that. I need to remember where we are. Got his
foot in. You need to remember where you are, Taylor.
I'm just here so used to play Rocket League at this point. Like,
yeah. I'm being sad.
Yeah, and just being depressed. That was a good try. Who shot that?
Was it Jack?
Yeah. Poor Jack hasn't been on the board yet.
Yep.
Oh, gosh.
All right. Here it comes. Nice, nice, nice.
And then he clears it because I entered that command 10 hours
The button cue.
Yeah.
The eternal button cue. Jake Bidwell. Nice.
Oh.
That's right.
Ah.
I was not trying to get that to Han Cook. I was trying to
chip it somewhere else. Him, yeah. Yeah.
But Han Cook said that Han Cook wanted the ball.
He's into the and when Han you. Cook wants the ball, he gets it.
As long as he asks for it.
Right? Yeah, as long as he's written a letter. And,
oh!
And the goalie's ready for it. You see that? He's like, all right, man.
This is my
I know
time.
It's in the air over there, but let's do this. I'm ready to rock.
The team, though, huh?
Man, I had a great Patino at this Mexican place a few nights ago. It's really good.
All right. It's a second goal for Gillingham. That's old Leonard. That's Big Ryan. Thank
you very much, yeah, Alan. Big Ryan got stopped.
Slender Man still claps.
Yeah.
He's so
with
proud.
With his hideous tendrils.
He's just so proud. Okay. Oh. That guy, like, straight up read me like a book.
League 2, starting out rough. League oh, man,
one.
I think I
League 1.
Yeah.
It's okay.
I'm starting to lose it, man. Also, this guy better call a foul at some point.
Oh, do we have the laptop?
No, we don't. Hang on just 1 second, you guys. Sorry for the brief interruption. Oh, paused. All right.
Okay. Apologies.
Look at him glowing.
Nice, nice. Okay. Down south. Leonard. There we go. There we go. Coming to you. Oh, that guy is everywhere.
He's fast.
All right, we need to make some subs.
I wonder how the sword bees are going to do this year. Like, is this an accurate depiction of League 1?
I don't know. I'm not actually sure. Nante, he's got to come out.
Put in our man, Christian Cueva.
You know what?
What's up?
Christian Cueva can play right mid.
Let's do it.
Let's give it a shot. We don't have anything to lose. I'm going to wait a little bit before I take out either Core or Armstrong.
Yeah, that's probably good call. As he was left with a simple finish at the back post from a
well-placed cross. 72 minutes played. 2-2. Coming south. All right. Oh, Armstrong. Oh, that's my bad.
He can't get it.
Nope.
As Jack runs around making helicopter noises.
All right, here we go.
Up to Jack.
Oh, up to Jack. Oh, that was Armstrong.
Was it? No, I swear Jack had it.
Okay, maybe so. All right. Oh. I don't know. I need to do that. So I got switched to the guy making the header, like, as the ball was, like, on his head.
Yeah. This guy's faster than Franjic. Which, oh, what? You look at the defender, not good enough. These guys are a lot better than we are.
Yeah, they are. Gracious me.
Oh, Enoch, I'm really scared about this season.
I know. For what it's worth, I think Brentford used to be a championship team.
Okay. Like, like maybe last year, they were just like...
Yeah. You got it. Oh my gosh. Okay.
I think we might have fouled him in that ruck. No, it's fine. Okay. All right, we got 8 minutes.
Big Ibrahim. All right. Armstrong. Oh gracious.
Oh. God, I'm so off. I wouldn't even pay attention.
Okay.
Oh man.
All right.
I think we lost our first league game last season too.
Yeah, we lost our first like 12 games last season.
Ah, that guy. As Armstrong recovers from his mild concussion.
Yeah, no kidding. Okay. Oh. Nice. Okay.
Counterattack.
Coming to you. Oh my god.
We're just making some bad passes, man.
Not me, Trev. Not me, Trev.
Me, Trev, don't care.
That center mid of theirs
is insane.
Yeah, he's so
good. Relentless. Right. Oh my goodness. This is, like I said, like the microphone exists so that you guys can hear us go,
yeah,
every 12 seconds.
All right, that's you. We're going to get this up the field quickly. I'm going to pass down to Core, who needs to get it to Armstrong.
All right, Armstrong. Let's do this. Yes, Enoch! Oh.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, man. Oh, goodness. Last minute save by... which Armstrong's? That was Adam. Gosh, that was a good shot, man. His haircut's bad.
Yeah, so is his nose.
Yeah, his nose is pretty, pretty rough. Very egregious.
Last play of the game.
Oh, oof.
Edging out the draw.
I'll take a draw over that L. Oh, man.
Guys.
All right. That is our final game for the evening.
Yeah, so we'll do a quick preview of next week's stream.
All right.
And instead of ending the show with a showstopper,
we're gonna start the show next. God, every time we do this, it ends in tears.
We're gonna start the show.
Yeah, I guess both ways it ends in tears. Yeah. Like we can't end it, or okay, yeah, we're just gonna start it and just be sad the rest of the time.
We'll be playing Derby County in round
one of the Capital One Cup. Yeah,
the Capital One Cup. Then we'll be making our way away to Carlton Athletic. And then it's onwards to Scunthorpe, our peers now.
Yeah.
Scunthorpe United.
And we're rounding out the stream with Gillingham.
That's right. Oh, gracious, you guys. League One. Let's see what we got in the old email. Hey.
For Ryan Leonard, huh? Well, it's not $10 million.
Yeah. Alas.
Guys, thank you so much for coming and hanging out with us on the couch tonight. This is the first stream of season 2, and we, see you, Icecar. We won 2 games and tied 1, so the saga continues. Yeah, of Chester McSlappy and the Shrimpers.
We've lost a lot of players, but I think our team is
stronger now than it's probably ever been.
Yeah, it is. Alright.
So, once again, no stream on Thursday. Well, there is a stream, which just won't be a Shrimpers Forever stream. We're going to be playing Warframe with, thanks, Rainer, with some of the guys from Co-Optimus. So that should be fun. If you like video games in general, go ahead and tune in. We'll be chopping up dudes as Space Ninjas.
Yep.
Until then, I am Taylor Killian.
I'm Enoch Starnes. And
with
for
me,
Co-Optimus,
as always.
For Co-Optimus.com. True. As always.